when you hold all that energy, somebody keeps just nagging you and nagging you and nagging you and nagging you. At least for me, I'm like about to click, you know, so I just start like really going crazy. And, you know, now that's how I basically hold it out, the energy. Like if I'm still going through something, I'm going to sit with myself and I'll just be like, you know, in there, like basically telling myself like, oh, you know what I mean? She's driving me crazy, you know, but I'll just like let it out and like shake it off me, you know, and just like push it away, you know, like that's one of the ways that I'll do it is like push it away from me, you know what I mean? Like all of it, like get away, you know?